giving the bride away? Who is giving the bride away? No need to reintroduce them. We have I Kalisita Mongatonga.
I Kalisita Mongatonga.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
Take you, Robert Kolofale.
Take you, Robert Kolofale.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love. And to cherish,
to love and to cherish,
as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Are there the rings? And of the vows that we have made today. Now slip it on. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And of the vows.
And of the vows.
That we have made today.
That we have made today.
Slip it on. Right, hold hands together. Before God and in the presence of us all. Robert and Kalisita have made their solemn vows. They have confirmed their marriage by the joining of hands, by the giving and receiving of rings. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, I therefore proclaim that they are now husband and wife. Joined together, no one must separate. Eternal God, we ask that you strengthen Robert and Kalisita with patience, kindness, and gentleness, and all other gifts of the Holy Spirit, so that they can fulfill the vows they have made to each other today. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their joys and in their sorrows, and finally, in your mercy, bring them with all your saints to their heavenly home. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.